DEL48.
So, ma'am, how do you think about DEL48?
I think it's a great opportunity for young girls, and I think sooner they get an opportunity like this and a way to hone their talent, the better it is.
Okay, and what about MUB48?
I can't wait for that to start. I'm so sad that it's first starting in Delhi and then starting in Bombay, because there are a lot of people who will be looking forward to it and would want to be a part of it.
So, how do you think about the future possibilities of these two groups?
I think the future is very bright, and I'm sure there's a lot of excitement in the younger generation, and it's a platform that everybody is looking forward to and everybody wants to be a part of it. So in future there'll be like more and more people who would be wanting to be a part of it, and I don't know how we will choose like 48 people, because there'll be so many people who will come for it. I think it's a great opportunity for all of you, and you should make the best of it. And even if you don't make it the first time, you know, do not lose heart and keep on coming, and have a bright future.